Right. It's Sunday and it's 5 in the morning. Like, you can see how tired we are. We're so tired.
Don't look at me. Oh, God.
We're leaving on the train at 6 to Rome. And then we're going to be there Saturday, Sunday. And they're going to go to Naples on Monday. And then that's the end of our weekend. But yeah, we're at the train station. We're about to catch the train.
C'è la luna, brilla strette come molto bello passeggiare sotto il cielo di Roma. Down each avenue, via street or strada, you can see them disappearing two by two. On an evening in Roma, do they take it for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each lover's arm a girl I wish I knew. On an evening in Roma, though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down.
Hello, so we are at the Vatican. We already went in. I got some souvenirs from my mom and my grandma. And we're gonna go around. And it's already kind of late, it's like 6 or 7. So we're not sure where we're gonna go, but we're gonna take more pictures.
Sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down. So please meet me in the plaza near your casa. I am only one and one is much too few. On an evening in Roma, don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do as the Romans do. Will you, on an evening in Roma? Bello c'è la luna, brilla strette come molto bello passeggiare sotto il cielo di Roma.
We're in the Trevi Fountain.
Gorgeous.
It's gorgeous. There's a lot of people here, but we finally sat. We're sitting down right next to the Trevi Fountain. I don't know, maybe. I'm not sure. I don't know, hopefully not, but yeah, we're about to throw a coin right in front of it. So pretty. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. At the market, we got this crazy drinks. I got it with alcohol, and Nila got it without alcohol.
Obviously.
We're walking down it, and we literally got here, and we bought it in the first like minute that we were here. We're walking. Actually, that's a cute backdrop. That actually was cute. It was a cute backdrop. It's literally like 11 p.m. I'm not getting drunk, but like...
Wait, is it actually 11 p.m?
It's 11 p.m. o'clock.
What the hell?
It's 11 p.m. There's so many people. Like, there's so many people here, like, eating. And, like, our Airbnb, like, what do they tell us? Like, that's, like...
This is, like, where it's happening, and this happens every Saturday night. Romans celebrate Saturday night every night, but today's especially special.
Damn.
Wait, look, those shoes are so cute.
They're actually cute.
You know, they're, like, soft.
It's like a slushie and they just added like a shot.
For 15, is that worth it? No.
No, dude, that's not worth it. So we're gonna keep walking and probably gonna eat here, but if not, there's like an Airbnb. There's a cheap place where they sell like pizza.
Yeah. It's so cheap. We can even get pasta. I'm kind of tempted to get pasta. We've had pizza 2 days in a row.
Yeah, so we'll probably do that. All right. I think the Airbnb guy was right in the sense that Airbnb, that Rome never sleeps because it's literally midnight and there's people barely starting the night.
Literally.
And we're staying right in the, like, where, like, all the little restaurants are. So we're real lucky. We're, like, right under our... Yeah, we are. So, like, we're eating dinner literally right under our apartment, so... All right, it's the next day. We woke up really, really late.
Yep.
We're waiting for the bus to go to the Spanish stuff because that's where our friend's meeting us. And then we're probably going to go to the Arc. And then, I don't know.
We want to go to the Coliseum and Roman Forum and Palatine Hill and all that.
Oh,
kind
it's
of
right
stuff.
Here. The bus
Around
is here.
4:30.
All right. It was like 30 minutes of sweating to get in here, but we're finally in here. You have to climb more stairs for you to get on the second level. No, there's more levels.
Wait, can we go up there?
I guess. I don't know. Anyways.
Okay, I just like
I'm not sure, but. It's incredible.
That's rude
like
that you
it.
Don't know. That's like so rude, isn't it? Like this, she doesn't know. Wow.
This is my last day in Rome. My friends went to Naples, but I didn't buy my ticket, so I didn't go, and I ended up staying by myself this last day. But my plane leaves in a couple of hours, so I still have to leave to an airport early. I got to go to the Vatican again to buy more souvenirs, like this guardian angel. It's actually really pretty. So I came to the Trevi Fountain. I am sitting right in front of it. I'll show you guys. I went to this market. I don't remember what it's called, but it's very famous in Rome. They had a lot of native food, like fruit and souvenirs also. It's actually pretty cool. I bought grapes because I was actually really hungry and they were really cheap. And then I actually have to go to Termini, to Rome Termini, to catch the train to go to the airport. And then I'm going to head back to London because I have class tomorrow. All right, this is my last day here in Rome, so I think I'm going to end the vlog here.